Morning, guys. Crazy 45 Cat. Standing here on the beach. And they're doing the beach renourishment right now. That is being dredged in from that big old dredger out there. All that sand and water. And they're working at night 24/7. The lights. Get it done. And you can see the flow of that water. They got machines all the way out. You see on top of that dredge, a guy just drove by. That water just flowing out of there. And it looks as if that catches all the big rocks and stuff in there. Bottom of that. Clams or what have you. Here we go with the other dredger. I'm not sure what they're gonna do. So they're getting ready to move it. Oh yeah, there's a dredge pipe right there. I feel like I'm on Gold Rush. Pandemonium on the beach. Sand's got to be rough on those machines. Sand and salt water. Oh, man. Looks like we're going to be moving dredges around. Oh, yeah. Pulling that one out of the way. This guy getting a better bite. Hard pushing that thing with a flat back on it. It's around 7:30 in the morning. Look at all them shells in there. Shells or clams, man, I'm not sure. We don't have a lot of rocks over here. Loaded up. Back to it. more stuff down here. And it's 57 degrees out here right now. I don't know if they're adding more pipe or what they're doing. Get it. They're adding a lot to the beach, and here's a survey guy out there walking in the water with a survey pole. That's how high they want to have the sand way out there. 100 yards. Okay, somebody let out a signal, get this mud in. Start pumping some mud. This is my tax dollars at work. They've renursed the sand all the way from Clearwater Beach, Sand Key, down to North Reddington Beach. I don't know if they're gonna go much farther than down here. This is where we stand right now. I think it's $800 million worth of work. We're moving now. See them pumping any mud. I need to go back and open the store up. That's a whole lot of sand, and it's probably a good 8-foot drop right from there down to the bottom down there. We're gonna fill it all in. You can see way down there, there's miles and miles of pipe yet to go. So we'll check in maybe tomorrow. Crazy 45 cat. I gotta get off the beach. Here's where I normally stand, right here on the walkway. Oh, let's get up here. And you can see what a mess that is. More beach for the tourists. This guy's wearing a wetsuit after walking in the water with his GPS. Too cold for that. All right, we'll see you.